This is our regular light clip. Looks like a Y if you turn it to the side. It's got two U-shaped openings. It's going to snap onto the front of your loop by bridging that bar. So it's going to click on underneath of your IPD knob and wrap around to the bottom of the bar on the front of the loop. This is your cord holder on the side of the cord here. It unwraps from the cord itself. And then it's going to wrap around the arm of your frame on the side and the cord also.